got a gorgeous doorway there. So dry, isn't it, in such good conditions, like you'd kind of see something in a Arizona gold mine. I don't know. I haven't been here. It's nice staying here, isn't it? Hello. Oh, wow. Definitely not been up here. This now resembles the other side of the mine where the flats are. Oh man. There's a big explorer just here.
Oh my god, this should be.
Just then, when you think you're finished. We'll check that on the way back. Come back this way. This really does look like the other side of the mine where the flats are. Oh my god.
Keep on giving, isn't
it? It goes off at that way. There's an old bucket there.
Oh.
Goes off in that direction, this direction with the archway.
Yep.
Oh Wow.
Oh my god. There's a ghost up.
Yeah.
Just keep on giving. Keep on giving.
Wow, here's a picture.
Oh my god.
All the stacked deads here.
Yeah, I know.
I have not been here before, for sure.
Wow, I feel small now when I'm here.
This feels like Facet Man now.
For you?
Yep.
For me.
Well, just finding the ballroom was my only goal for today, really. Yeah. Another archway. Wow, this is so, this is wide, this one. Oh, it's a piece of wood. I wonder why there's a hole in it. Okay. My, you're still going, but it goes upwards as well. Got some more horse shoots here.
Did you find?
I'm just trying to get a good picture upwards.
You need the one with extendable.
Can you see here? Right. It's a good example here. Can you see how they've stuffed all the straw?
Yeah.
Into the thing. It's because
it's leaking, isn't it?
When there was, we were sending lead down there, they didn't want any fragments to end up in the little nooks and crannies.
Okay.
So that meant that most of it came down without being lodged.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Is that a doorway?
I see a door.
Yeah. You want to go in front, Michal?
Oh, yeah.
It's chucked up. Got a gorgeous doorway there. So, this door. This door is actually 150 year old, and it still works and still locks. Wow. I'm really glad I took this turning. Oh, no way. No way. So, come to a junction now. We may end up exploring that on the way back, I'm not sure. We are supposed to be going in Rantgill as well. So dry and preserved down here, it's beautiful. A little off-cut there that looks rather interesting. Oh man, that's the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, it looks like it's
been concreted over, doesn't it?
On the battle here.
Yeah. That's not that old actually. It's absolutely amazing, this. I'm so glad we decided to come down that other route.
Yeah. 88.
There's so many explorers coming off the sides as well now. How many trips do you reckon? Yeah. To here? It's got to be 4 or 5 trips to see everything here.
I think it's good to come back to you.
Yeah. Well, there's a lot of her here now, isn't there?
Is there?
Oh, it feels like a lot of her though. Is it a collapse? Okay, so we're taking that right-hand junction that we saw earlier. We're having a quick nosy down here. This doesn't go very far, does it?
That's
it, boys. So that would have been an offshoot and a man way. Set of ladders would have been on one side.
Yeah.
Wow, it goes quite a high. A height that though, doesn't it?
Yeah. This one is like. And there's a ton of the ladders.
And someone's put a rope in.
Huh?
Someone has put a rope in to get up there. So someone's been up there. Okay, so we're going to go on this tunnel that goes below the level we came in on now. Let's see if this goes for. Does it open up again though now?
Yeah.
Again, really, really dry, well preserved wood. Wow, this goes on, doesn't it? My God. So we have an explorer above there as well with workings. Oh, nice. Gorgeous set of rail points there. This is quite, this is probably the highest section of the urchin I've seen in here.
Oh, that's the horse. You saw this? I think that's the place when you have the horse shoot.
Right. We've not been here today though. Look at that. What lies beyond the... And we've got a flying rail here. But this time we have a level below us with a ladder going down. It's grim through there. I think that's one for another day.
Nothing
that way.
It's
possible, but it's grim. Yeah, we'll go down the ladder on the way back. You don't think Katie's going to let that go, do you?
Oh my God, Bryce! Hop, hop here, please! It goes both directions.
What is there?
More levels. Dropped to death?
Yeah,
it
dropped to
switch it off. Is it an offshoot or is it?
No.
Has the floor gone?
Yeah.
I'll have to take a look at it. Probably explorable that, to be honest. Not today. Oh wow. My God, there's two levels down there, isn't there? I think we've actually may have possibly looked up at this one from below. That's a strange bit of wood and metal work there.
Are we pushing any further?
I think we should start heading our way out of here if you want to do ramp gill as well.
Yeah.
And see the horse gin.
Because, like I said, we've got the phone a bit because it's dire now. We don't want to get pictures or anything.
Yeah.
My hands are. It's really fun. There's going this way.
Yeah.
If you look where I told, there is another, some massive chamber here where I'm powering up my torch. Oh, that looks so cool. No, wait, guys, you've been here. Look up. How will you not see that ladder? That's where we've been. What? Look where we are. We were there just, isn't it? Where I walked up. It can't be exactly the same.
I don't know. Like. Can't be.
Because we
came down to this.
Exactly.
So this is just something that looks like it.
I will have a just.
Oh my God. We're all dead because we're all going to end up in here with no light.
Oh yes, that's a different one. Yes, nothing goes here. That's another one.
And that goes even lower, doesn't it? Is it? That's not the one you went through, because if you remember, it was a little bit collapsed at the beginning, weren't it? Jesus. Right. We just need to make our way out, otherwise we'll just keep going and going. Okay.